nostro amico Sanjay Tirki, che ci racconterà qual è il vero senso del Natale e come il Natale si vive nella nostra attualità.
In Gospel of John, chapter 3, verse 16, we read, God so loved the world that he gave his only son. Christmas is a celebration of the love of God, God becoming man. 2000 years ago, Jesus was born of Virgin Mary in Bethlehem. Christmas brings the message of peace, joy, and love. Everyone, irrespective of caste, color, or creed, try to celebrate the joy of Christmas in creative ways, through shopping, festive meals, visiting loved ones, singing carols, etc.
Bellissimo, e grazie Sanjay. E invece, che cosa ci puoi dire a proposito della nostra attualità, come la società vede il Natale in ottica odierna?
But for Catholics, Christmas is more than just outward preparation, like making crepes, decorating houses. They spend 4 weeks of spiritual preparation during Advent, and then final culmination of celebrations at midnight mass. Christmas is not just a celebration of the birth of Jesus in manger, but in our hearts, in our lives, in our world. The birth of Jesus has brought the message of peace and joy and love. So let us share this message of Christmas with our friends, loved ones, and all we meet during this Christmas.
Grazie, Sanjay.